Hello there, folks. Today I'm going to show you how to recover, restore, or undelete certain files from your memory card. This includes data you accidentally erased, data that might have been lost due to system malfunction or a corrupt drive, or files that have just gone missing and you can't find them anywhere. Contrary to what most people believe, if a file has been permanently deleted or lost, it isn't actually gone from your memory card. It still exists on the lower levels of your memory card, but Windows can't locate it on its own. All you need is third-party software to help locate the files. If you're trying to recover data, however, you really need to act quickly. Although the files are still stored on your memory card, they can be overwritten or lost at any time because Windows does not protect it any longer. So if you have important data to recover, it's best that you act as quickly as possible.
So what we're going to do first is go to the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net, or simply click the link in the description box.
On this website, you will get a free scan with what is called data recovery software. Just click the free download button here, and then scroll down and click the free download button here. Now you're just going to save the file and install it. I'm not going to do that now because I already have it, but just follow the directions. And just to show you that it works, I'm going to delete a file from my external device. We'll just delete this one here called Nintendo. Click, and then permanently delete. Yes. And now I'm going to show you how to recover it. So you're going to want to run the program that you just installed. And you're going to want to click Guided Scan here. And then click Start Scan. And then scroll down and make sure, because we're doing a search on an external device, make sure you plug it in and click I want to recover items on an external device here. Once that's all set, just hit start scan and you'll see the results. And there is the file labeled Nintendo.jpg. So you can actually just click here to highlight it and then click recover. And what it will do is create a unique folder for you to view all files that were recovered from the software. And here's our Nintendo. So that's basically it. If you need to recover, restore, or undelete files from a memory card that were deleted, corrupted, or lost, just use data recovery software. On the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net, you can get a free scan and see if it finds anything. So just type in that address or click the link in the description box, try it out, and see if it helps. Good luck.